Who is being blamed for Shona Ferguson's passing? Recently, the world received the very sad news of Shona Ferguson's death, and according to an official statement from Ferguson Films, he, unfortunately, passed away after health complications related to the virus pandemic. However, even though the virus has killed millions of people around the world since the pandemic started, some people in South Africa are blaming Netcare Milpark Hospital for Shona Ferguson's passing, as he reportedly passed away at that hospital. Take a look at the hospital. These are some of the reactions from heartbroken fans. Private hospitals are way overrated. Plus, the private healthcare system is flawed in many ways, but the middle class on medical aid will never be ready to hear that. They think biscuits and coffee means good health care. Highly overrated hospital indeed. People are losing lives there. Aha. I once told my partner that I stay in Joseph, but if anything happens I'm not going there. A lot of prominent people took their last breath there. Money-making schemes, those ones. The way they are milking government is not funny. Most private hospitals are overrated. Money-making schemes. I took my kids to some of them. As a healthcare professional myself, I know how pathetic they can be.